under pressure. Eludes one, now throws wide open inside the five. And into the end zone for the touchdown is Zay Jones.
That's what you were hoping to see out of this young man. Great job eluding pressure, finding, getting his eyes downfield and finding his man wide open.
Zay Jones and Robert Foster just on a deep crossing, right? You see the collision in the middle of the field. That's what allowed Jones to get as wide open as he was.